From LoggerNet's main category, select Setup. The setup window opens. I'm in the easy view. Select the data logger to set up for scheduled data collection and edit. Now we can jump to the data files page. You can see that our stored data tables, by default, are included for collection, either manual or scheduled. They have a green check in front. The tables with a red X are not collected. Now we'll move to the scheduled collection page. By default, scheduled collection is not enabled. Click in the box to enable. Next, you'll need to set up a collection interval. There are several things to consider. How often are you making measurements and storing data? How often do you need the data updated on your computer for display or analysis? What is your communications method? If you're on an expensive communications link, you'll likely be collecting data much less frequently than someone on a direct connect. For this tutorial, we're on a direct connect, taking measurements every second and storing data every 1 minute and every 5 minutes. I'll change the collection interval to 10 minutes. Let's look at the base date and time. This is when LoggerNet will first attempt to collect data. If the date is in the past, collection will be attempted as soon as the wizard is finished. The other thing the base time lets you do is schedule an offset to your collection interval. For example, if the collection interval is 1 hour and you want your collection to happen at 20 minutes past the hour, set the base time to 12:20. Click Next. This screen lets you set up an interval that LoggerNet uses to attempt data collection if a failure occurs on a scheduled collection. I'll leave these at the defaults. Read the explanations and click the Help button for more information. Click Next. Now, LoggerNet will collect data from this data logger on the schedule we set up. LoggerNet has to be running for the scheduled collection to run. Here's the summary, where you can review the collection schedule you set up. For more information, read the help topics.